Good morning, YouTube. It's day 100 million of the lockdown in the UK. I'm in the Astro van, and today I'm actually going to use it for its intended purpose, and I'm going camping in it. So I'm going to drive about 130 miles to the west to a class 4 portal scale site. Hopefully we'll have to do some Milky Way photography and catch the Comet Neowise if we're lucky. But the weather doesn't look too promising. Anyway, enjoy the drive. your right, you will see Stonehenge. Tempted to stop at Stonehenge now, but I'm going to stop on the way back, methinks. Their smartphones out and starts taking a photo while they're driving. Then Right, so we have just got to a place called Wookie Hole. So we are going to set up camp in the van. So it's not the most practical van, but we can get by. Let's bring some crap out of the way. My little mini fridge is at 1.2 degrees, which is good, which I just need to move. So I've got handy dandy window covers, need those. Out my sleeping bag, and that's all I need to get from under there. And my brand new sleeping bag. Got this. Go. Must admit, it's not the most practical thing ever, but it will do. Now, what I have brought with me, just
well, I decided that I would have an air mattress after all,
so let's blow the damn thing up. There we go, one air mattress. Sleeping bag, which is by Trespass, got it on Amazon. It will probably come out, but never go back in. Sleeping bag.
Pillow.
Oh, we'll have another pillow there. There we go. That's one bed made.
Alright, so that's all that's left to do now.
Is have a step two, as Steve Wallace would say. Cheers.
Right, well, I don't think I'm going to be doing the astrophotography.
We're being cloudy and now it's raining. You never know though. So it's currently raining. I just thought I'd show you camp. Children playing nicely. Hopefully we'll have better weather tomorrow. While I've got the old got the cable plugged in. This is what I've had to put up with since I've got here. Clouds and it's pissing down. Luckily I'm under a nice tree. So all I can hear is the pitter patter on the seat. And when the doors open, a little bit of rain comes in. I need to build me like a canopy that goes over the doors to stop me getting so wet.
Well, good morning. It's day two.
The van worked perfectly. It was warm. The air mattress was comfortable. Didn't need to use the heater in the end at all, and we didn't get to do any astrophotography whatsoever because it rained all bloody night. And today the weather's bright-ish, but also quite cloudy. Anyway, the plans for today is we're going to leave here at about 12 after some breakfast, and then we're going to go drive down to Wookie Hole Caves. We'll have a look around the caves and we'll drive back slowly, maybe stop at Stonehenge on the way, and yeah, that'd be it.
Right, so it's 10 to 11, so I'm going to head off, take another drive back through Cheddar Gorge and then head to Wookie Hole Caves. Obviously we'll be time lapsing the whole thing, which will be fun, and yeah. So I'll take you on a tour of the caves in a bit. Right, so we've arrived at the Wookiee's Hole.
That's going to be interesting.
Well, I'm going to take a tour around. Ticket's not till 1 o'clock, so I've got about another 45 minutes. So I'll just sit here and chill for a bit. And I'll go get my ticket. And then we shall go see a Wookiee's Hole. And you'll see it, because I'll take a camera with me. As long as it works.
Alright, so we are entering the Wookiee's Hole. Apparently it's this way. Looks like it's a long bloody walk. Where the dinosaurs and stuff are, I think. So I'm using the Insta 360 1R 1-inch. So we can give it a proper test on low light and stabilization. I'm tired. Have I got my ticket? It's in my pocket, as long as I didn't lose it.
Hello there.
Hiya. Yeah, I won't be doing that. There's bloody dinosaurs down there. Look, is that my sister? That looks like my sister's here. Until we see her face, we can't really tell. Yeah, that's definitely her. Stop doing that as well. Are you brave enough to scale? No. Cave entrance 35 metres.
Hiya
mate.
Just blow your ticket in there before you go in.
Yep. Just wash the hands. Yep.
And the rocks can be slippery as well, particularly if you're using one of those. Just make sure you don't...
I'm only short.
Yeah, and sure these rocks go down to 4 foot.
Oh, bloody hell.
In a couple of places. So you just use the sanitizer. Go. The rocks can be slippery, so just keep an eye out. And enjoy your time. Huh?
Lovely. Thank you very much. Have a good day. My mum. Going downstairs. This is where I go off, so if it's here, isn't it? Yeah, it's quiet.
We changed.
Look how clear that water is. Maybe old, but at least I'm still flexible and got under that, okay, without dying. The Great Hall, apparently. So far, I'm not 100% impressed with the low light on this. From what I can see on the screen, it looks very grainy. No bloody joke, is it a low roof? So this is the witch's parlour.
Yeah.
not a stupidly low thing. And my arch nemesis stairs. I should totally film the next Star Wars film here. Because that would be very cool.
Cheesecloth and lard, I think.
Yeah.
And then over time, the mould will grow on the cheesecloth, so when it's ready, they just snip that off.
Yeah, so it's really chill.
The bottom row, like, is really funky and impressive. I've never seen anything that better. And I reckon they're going to do that for sort of the lockdown and chewing.
Cross it with bridge. This is bloody low, this one. I wish I'd brought the A7 S2 down here. Because there would be some cool shots to be had. Especially with an ND filter. And a long exposure, which would be very cool. Ah, but Christmas lights. People come up climbing because there's an anchor point for ropes. Out, but you can see how deep that is. Shame that the cathedral's closed.
From the shop.
This looks like the exit. It's a tunnel that looks man-made, and they've drawn pictures of cavemen on it. This one with a cat. Very muggy today. You can see my sister again in the background. So just stand there. That's the entrance up there.
man over there. Oh, look, there's a fairy. Is that Bill? That's the River Axe. Is this a troll bridge? So we're walking across a troll bridge. Will Mother be underneath it? Let's have a look. No. There's a unicorn over there. Another side of the bridge. Is that a weeping angel? Don't blink. In case anybody's wondering. Nikki, what are you doing here? I thought you was in Spain or somewhere. Is that a velociraptor? Looks like it. Yes, it is. That's a sign. Very rare historical item there.
It's a mammoth sauce. They're not very realistic. What's that chap over there? Looks like a giant marlin. That was it, if you want to read it. Crashed into a tree. It's our Wookiee witch, where she would be, but of course that's closed because of the current pandemic. Oh, little baby ones there. Look. Where you put your buggies? but it's taking a dump. God, it looks like there's more stairs or a ramp. How are my legs going to cope? Well, you've got to wash your hands here, look. Toilets, witches and wizards. No idea who those two are. Lithophane. You can 3D print those. I've got a virtual tour, but that's closed.
Christina sent me a picture. A little dog. They're getting a new dog, aren't they? Remember what she sent it? Yeah. It's been up on a sit. That's
Some kind of play area for the little bastards, I mean kids. Oh, this is a shop. It's a cool tree. So this is the gift shop. As to why they sell Star Pioneer Lego and Star Wars mugs in here, it doesn't really comprehend, but they make sense. They've got dinosaurs outside. Let's find the wine. I kind of want that penguin. No. So it's one way, so you have to go all the way around again.
Yeah. cheddar cheese.
Sorry, that was a chat.
Yes.
Can I have a bag as well, please? Yes, please. Yeah, it is in the back, it's fine, thank you. Lovely, thanks very much. Have a good day. All right, so we've got some wine, red and a white. All right, so that's Wookiee Hole Caves done. Now, it was really bloody muggy, so back to the car, get the air on, van in, get the aircon on, cruise to Stonehenge. Let's go this way. It's a policeman. Stop, look, listen, and think. So they have a hotel here. And that's Wookiee Hole. Going back to the car park now. I'll show you the car park quickly. It's an ice cream van. Toilets. And that's the car park for Wookiee Hole. All right.
Right, so that's Wookie Hole done. You'll see the footage in a minute. So let's head to Stonehenge. I've gone around a roundabout there. It looks like there's flashing lights and they were stopping people from going in, so I thought someone to Stonehenge. So I'm just going to turn around and try again. It looks like there's gates up and there's people that are asking for tickets and stuff. So we shall see. You're right.
We're closed for bookings now.
Are we?
Yeah, yeah. So we're not allowing anybody else in unless they've already pre-booked.
Yeah.
You can pre-book tomorrow, but you have to pre-book on our website and buy the tickets on the website.
Okay, that's cool.
All right,
mate. That's right to see where I are, yeah?
Okay.
Cool. All right, mate. Cheers. Have a good day.
Bye. You too.
Stonehenge is closed unless you pre-book, which is a bit annoying. Maybe we'll try again if we come back up this way again. Right, it's now 10 to 5, I'm nearly home, apart from the traffic on the A23. Anyway, if you enjoyed this little adventure, like and subscribe. Thanks for watching and all that malarkey. And hopefully there'll be another adventure soon where we can actually do some astrophotography. And if anybody's interested, I've done 336 miles. So by the time I get home, 341 miles maybe. Not bad for a couple of days. Anyway, thanks for watching. Thumbs up and all that. And peace out.